into the second half of the FIM Speedway Grand Prix Series for 2019, and it was back to the GMB Arena in Malilla, the home of Swedish club Dukana, for the Scandinavian FIM Speedway Grand Prix. Artem Laguta was the dominating rider early on, win after win after win, which is what he hadn't been doing in the series up until now. And what about this crash? Lindgren avoiding Dudek by lifting his front wheel, and it was Dudek who was excluded from this race, and Max Frick, he couldn't avoid him. He ended up in the fence as well. Pain and agony written all over the faces of the riders, but remarkably, all the riders in that incident came back and raced for the rest of the evening. And into the semi-finals we went with a terrific ride from Freddie Lindgren, who could hardly walk. He was limping badly with a knee injury, and he lined up in the first semi-final, Lindgren, after a terrific effort. Semi-final one, Lindgren from the outside, wonderful sweeping move in the dirt to take the victory and booked his place in the final. Semi-final two, Magic Yanofsky knows this track inside out as a home rider. He took the checkered flag. Then in the final itself, Lindgren, who could hardly walk, went where other riders didn't go, got the victory, and Lindgren is still in the title hunt. Madsen, though, leads the world title race by 6 points, going into Tetro for the next round in a couple of weeks' time. A thriller in Melilla and the Scandinavian Grand Prix.